Hi everyone, Chef from Outdoors in the Low Countries. Now in another video I showed you the FS461 CEM brush cutter with the moving head with the lines, and in this video we're going to install this triangular knife. So first we're going to take off the moving head. So in order to remove this moving head we need to block it so we unscrew it from the drivetrain. The way we do that is by pushing in this locking pin that has come with the device. It fits right in, then you feel until it is locked. Now it's locked. And now I can unscrew this mowing head. So let's now turn it upside down so we can easily unscrew it. Now the screw thread on this device is left turning. So in order to unscrew it, I have to turn it right ways, which is contra what you think. But this is how you unscrew it. There we go. And since we have it open, let's also clean it up a little on the inside. So this is the bearing plate, so cleaning it up a little bit. We use some Teflon spray to drive out moisture to give some lubrication to the system. And from last time I do remember that you first need to remove the cover before you mount the head. So this time let's do that. So let's now mount it again. First we're going to mount the bearing plate again. Then the knife. I want to have steel on top as we use it, so we're going to turn it like this. By the way, it has two sharp edges, so you can turn it around whenever it becomes dull. So next step is to mount the spring cup with the high side up, so when we're going to touch the nut, it will fixate the blade with the spring. Like this. And the cup also mentions with the arrow how to loosen and how to fixate, because it's just the other way around that a normal nut will work. So the nut is one with Teflon inside, so it's auto-fixating, so it doesn't come loose easily. And we have to turn it left in order to fixate it. And then with a 19mm wrench, we can fixate it further. So this 461 CEM brush cutter from steel has a 45.6 cubic centimeter engine with an engine power of 2.2 kilowatts or 3.0 horsepower. Now the M in the type stands for M-tronic, so that means that this system has a electronic control of the carburetor. So it will always control the optimal fuel-air mixture according to temperature and pressure. But it also, it will save fuel. And the E stands for ergo start. And this system also comes with this transport cover, which you can put over the blades. And thereby securing these sharp blades during transport. And although it's a four-stroke engine, it still uses the two-stroke motor mix from steel that we also use in chainsaws. So that's, let's fill it up. And I can of course use my chainsaw gasoline filler. So I put on the harness that comes along with this device. So let's go outside and do some brush cutting. It's a cold start. So I'll use the manual pump 5 times. Set the M-tronic switch to start. Put on the protection. Ear and eye protection. Start the engine. So we'll let it now run for a couple of seconds in order to heat up. Now, hooking up the system is very simple. You just choose one of these holes, which one gives you the most comfort. And you can hold it with the handlebars and move it around. Now, this way the throttle is blocked, but when you push it with your hand, you then can use the throttle. And when you are done, you want to stop the engine, you just press stop and the engine will stop. Now, for removing the device, you just put your thumb on the orange level and you can take it off. So as you can see, this brush cutter easily goes to the thick type of brushes, no problem at all. So it's a very strong system. I like it because it's now easy to get underneath those bushes and to cut them away with this knife. And the motor is that strong that it's easy to cut also the thicker parts. So as I just demonstrated, this is a very strong system going easily through this type of thickness of brushes. No problem at all, so you have to be very careful not to damage your actual bushes or trees that you don't want to hit, because they will be easily damaged. I can really recommend the hearing and eye protection as well as the face mesh because of the particles flying around when you use it at those type of materials. And the 4-point anti-vibration system really helps to dampen the vibrations from the engine and the drivetrain towards your hands. So it was my pleasure demonstrating this professional brush cutter to you, first with the mowing head and secondly with the triangular knife. So I hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching and I'll see you next time.